This TTS demo is for testing and evaluation purposes only. Any unauthorized commercial use is prohibited. While most of us are still waiting for the ball to fall all over the world, those who live in the Far East and Pacific regions have already called in the new year. That includes the eastern parts of Australia, and Sydney exhibited a spectacular fireworks display to illuminate the night sky over the world-famous Harbour Bridge. The New Year's plans in the city were almost frustrated by the electrical storms that hit the city just a few hours before midnight. Fortunately, the weather cleared in time for the fireworks display to continue as planned. The weather has not been good, there was a lot of rain, but it has cleared and we are going to try to go ahead with everything we have planned for the concert, and we have a lot planned, Charlie Pickering, ABC reporter said shortly before the midnight. The fireworks display began around 9 p.m., 3 hours before the ball fell, with a couple of flares illuminating the sky. As the hours passed and the countdown turned into just a few seconds, both sides of the bridge lit up with the countdown. With only 10 seconds left on the clock, the numbers started blinking on the bridge, counting towards the center of the bridge.